Good morning, it is Vlogmas day 16, I think. Today is Saturday, there's not a lot going on. I am just at Walmart getting a few things. I didn't go grocery shopping because we aren't gonna be here, so I didn't wanna buy a bunch of stuff and then not use it. So I'm here, I'm getting some bacon and a cake for tomorrow, and then I'm getting some cereal for breakfast because I really wanted some. And we'll see what else happens. So I got my groceries, now I'm headed home. I got some cereal, some cinnamon rolls, some bacon, cake that we need for tomorrow, bacon we need for tomorrow, and I got some orange juice too. And when I go shopping, I always like add it in my head. And I was $10 in my head. I was $10 over what I thought I would be. So that's always a good day. We are headed to the movies. We're gonna go see Coco, finally. We were gonna go see Star Wars, but literally every seat in every theater is full. Besides like the very front row when you're sitting like this at the movie. And we didn't wanna sit like that at the movie. So, we are going to that, and then we're gonna go, I think we're gonna go wander the outlets at Traverse Mountain for a minute, maybe, and go to the mall and just do stuff not at home. I'm gonna start crying again. We just saw Coco. And I don't really know anything about Mexican culture or anything about the Day of the Dead, really. But I thought that movie was beautiful. And I recommend everyone go see it.
Bring some tissues.
I'm still crying. I've been crying for like 30 minutes.
No.
So yeah. But it was really good. I highly recommend it. And if any of my friends that watch my vlogs, I don't think anyone does, but if you are Hispanic and would like to inform me, teach me about the Day of the Dead, please feel free to message me or text me because I'm very interested now. The music was beautiful. The animation was fantastic. All over, I think, 10 out of 10 movie. Yeah. Now we're going to the mall to people watch.
And to sit in the RC wheelie chairs.
Yes, because that's what we do on Saturdays. I'm like still so freaking emotional. It's fine. But yeah, not a lot going on today. My head hurts from crying. All is well with the world. So we are at RC Willy, and they are having some sort of
free
event.
Lunch.
They've got free hot dogs and soda. So
come to RC Willy.
Well, I mean, it won't be here tomorrow, so don't come to RC Willy, but you get the point. So we didn't sit in the massage chairs like we initially came for to at RC Willy, but they did have free food, so that was a bonus. Yeah. We are going to the BYU Utah basketball game.
Woohoo! Go Cougars!
We've got our BYU stuff on. His is football, but that's all we had. We're using his friend's passes, like student passes.
Thanks, Grant.
Huh?
Thanks, Grant.
Yeah, thanks,
and
Grant.
Shelby.
And Shelby. Yeah. Not too much happening, but I will be sure to vlog.
We'll be right back. night. We let in light and we vanish it.
Called that.
We won. It was like, what, we were 10 points ahead like the entire game.
I think it was like 58 to 48 or something like that.
No, it was,
or 68 to,
no,
58.
It was
78 to 68, something like,
something
that.
It was more, I think it was, we were in the 70s for sure. Huh?
Snowy right there.
Oh, but yeah, it went real good. We won. Now we're headed home. I feel like death. We saw someone from Ty's mission. Two people from Ty's mission. So that was fun. Now we're gonna go home and get some sleep. Tomorrow is
Domingo.
Christmas with his parents, because we'll be in Michigan for real Christmas. Here, let me hold on to you.
No. All right, okay.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Ready?
Go.